New tonight, climate protesters interrupted the New York International Auto Show at the Javits Center. Here you see them pouring oil on the floor and on an electric vehicle before being taken into custody. The protesters say environmentally harmful mining processes are used in the production of electric vehicles. 2 weeks ago, the same group interrupted a performance of the Broadway revival of An Enemy of the People.